Well, I think I just learned how to take all my photos and put them on the SIM card. This is a celebration to me. Celebration. I believe I just figured it out. So, it's celebration time for me. Let's do this. Celebration time. Let's make this bigger. Right there. Good enough. Celebration time. I don't play by the rules. Oh, I'm going to have to back this up. I'm going to have to back this up. Celebration time. Oh my God. This is maybe too much. Too much. Yeah, it's 3.5. There we go. 1.8. There you go. Guess what? Alright, there you go. Well, let's turn it a little bit. There you go. Good center. Center. Okay. Center. Yeah. I'm going to brush my hair. Okay. This is hump day. I just realized when I was up 12:30 at night, I'm just flipping out, making all kinds of videos. 50 more. Well, this is number 49. This is number 49 video. 49 more. Well, this is number 50, but yeah, 49 more after this one. I got this figured out. Yep. So, yeah. Finally figured it out. I'm learning. And that's what the lady told me. That's what the lady told me at, where's that crazy hat? A beer drinking hat. Okay, it's time to celebrate. That's all you got? Big celebration, just a little bit. Crack open that beer, boy. Well, it's getting warmer out. It is minus three degrees out. On that bitch. Woo! Okay, eat some cheese. Watch how I do this. People, I'm a highly trained professional. Please do not try this at home. Video coming out there.
Yeah.
Working out with Carl. Mm-hmm. I am recording, right?
You are our last hope.
Yep, I'm recording.
I want the laws of you guys to help me. If you'd help me just a bit. I'm gonna take it right back down. Hey!
Oh, we just stopped at the heat already. I would have helped you if you would have helped me, the Reddit the Mongoose, but where were you?
You got those stupid nicknames here. Would you get to
hey,
me?
Hey, Adam, I love your nickname. Thank you, Bob. Curtis, I love your. I love being a social outcast. But tonight, I take my best alone. And I'm going to teach him my best.
I finally learned how to transfer my pictures to my SIM card. Finally learned. All this time.
Yeah.
But what makes me upset is I deleted a lot of them before, the other times. Huh. Not knowing what I was doing. Told ya. My mama didn't raise the dummy. Remember I told you about these bags? If you got it ripping, take it and pull it upward. Pull it upward. It'll stop ripping. Trust me. It will stop ripping. Can't go down if there ain't no rip going down. At work right now. 11:09.
I thought you would know better. Those that don't
have lunch. Oh yeah, did I mention I'm getting papers?
Thank you.
God, here's a real hard one. Cigarettes. And I hate this. I can't stand the smell of cigarettes. Just started healing. It just started healing. And I just tore it up again. Dang. But hey, that's what makes me who I am. Crazy Carl. Crazy Carl. Crazy Carl.
Oh, I'm telling you, this could change the entire complexion of the WWE forever. Right now, let's take you back to Raw, where the latest chapter of the McMahon family saga.
I got a downhole. I guess that's what it is.
Let me take you back to last Monday night when I was watching Raw.
I downloaded them onto my YouTube channel. What is the account? I guess it is. My account when I get paid. When I get paid. I'm going to get paid. I know I'm going to get paid. Why? That deserves to get paid. Gotta leave a comment and say, hell yeah. Gotta leave me a comment and say, hell yeah. Carl, I think you deserve to get paid. Yeah. I deserve to get paid. Right. Green glasses on. Right here, people. Right here. Take care of your business.
What's that little father son? Look,
take a look.
I'm Vincent Kennedy McMahon. You just, this is son. Speaking of sons, that would take us to York. My grandson's Declan Kennedy Rogan.
If I learned all this on my own.
You've never felt before because they're going to watch their father fail them. be so disappointed because your dreams will be shattered and theirs as well. The only solace they're going to have is I'm going to wrap my arms around them and say, it's okay because at least you have
day special.
One father figure you can be proud of.
H-U-M-T.
It's totally ironic that my greatest creation will put to rest my greatest failure.
S-D-E-T.
Security! Security, come out here!
My name.
I'll walk out peacefully on my own accord.
G.
Nobody better touch me. Because I'm a little amped up right now.
G! G! Get him out of there! G!
I'm warning you.
Get in! Get him out of there! I'll look out! And all the rest of the security and shadow man! I say go! I want to put an emotional life for this man taking it out on his man! And his father has made this very, very personal.
Will Mr. McMahon's greatest creation put to rest what he calls his greatest failure? The bond between father and son has fractured with control of WWE hanging in the balance.
And the words of The Undertaker, Shane's blood will be on the hand of his father, Vince.
But you know what? I don't think Vince is worried about that at all.
When Shane wins, he gets control of Monday Night Raw. And de facto, the entire WWE, one match inside Hell in a Cell at WrestleMania.
The following contest is a D-less tag team match, scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring from Norwich, England, Paige!
Now, what did you tell me, Carl Keynes, earlier on? They might have excited himself to D-less division.
Well, that was only after Paige referred to Natty as a crazy cat lady.
Special
partner. Demon's tag team action is on the way. Paige and Natalya teaming up to face Naomi and Tamina. That matchup is next.
Seen Charlotte look in a long, long time. She is just getting warmed up for WrestleMania.
Right. Six.
What about the mate? She looked pretty good too, didn't he?
Six.
Naomi looks fired up and ready to go for this matchup.
Got some moves.
And Tamina nonplussed as usual. Yeah, speaking of the Nature Boy, Ric Flair,
he still has those dance moves, doesn't he? Yes, he does.
Wait a minute. All right, I guess it's safe to say that these two are getting along famously right now. But you can never trust anybody that owns cats. I thought you said earlier that you had three cats.
Don't trust me, Rich.
I learned that a long time ago. See there? You're right, just so far.
Six.
Escapes in the match. I think it looks like Natalya and Paige are going to get along swimmingly. Well, they better stay on the same page, and they won't have a prayer against Naomi and Tamina, because Naomi and Tamina work like a well-oiled machine together. I mean, they know each other's moves. It's like they know what each other are thinking.
Seven.
Natalya here, this matchup.
H-U-M-P.
Also heating up in Tamina's division. Got a taste of it last night. What a great fella. That thing seems to be getting fired up. Free Bella and her sister Nikki, they've been the premier divas around here for a long, long time. Roy, look at that. Natalya trying to put it away, Tamina able to kick out.
S-E-T.
I think now with Rana coming along and basically, she's about to take the WWE by storm. And I think there might be some jealousy there. Double suplex after the tag into Paige, cover, hook on the leg on Tamina, kick out. Was on Raw this past week. Summer Rae defeats Free Bella.
Seven.
Nasty collision there as back to Raw. Brie distracted by Lana's knees and down to the match. Lana hit the belly buster, which is Brie's finisher. People were shocked to see Lana mixing it up.
Well, I'll tell you, the thing I was shocked about was that week or so ago when she came out, Lana came out and sat on our announce table.
Whoa, look at that. Oh, Paige!
Paige didn't get too much of that move.
Thank you.
Running high knee in the corner. Former two-time Divas champion, Paige trying to get on a roll. Counter there by Naomi.
Caught.
Paige with a fall-away slam. And Naomi going to the outside to catch her breath.
Good idea at this point. You need a breather if you get thrown around like that. And it comes to Nina.
Watch out! Oh, look at Paige!
You turn your back on Paige, Tamina.
Tamina and Naomi struggling. Natalya and Paige in charge here in our main event.
Well, Paige got the moves.
Paige.
Traps as well, kid.
Three, two,
for him. Naomi said, get over there. Better get over there. Oh, watch this. Oh! That's impressive. Age crumble.
I should have did a clean before I did this.
Desperately reaching for the ground. Oh, you're away. And Tamina muscling.
I need 10.
Back to the corner tag bay today, Naomi. Now, oh, running bulldog right out of the turnbuckle.
Oh, what?
Right now. We'll go ahead and try to get the victory.
11-8 getting done. And I know what picture that is.